bit. It didn't mean a superhuman being. It meant someone who carried a message from one place to another. Usually it was a very important message from some dignitary to the people. That was called a messenger. Now, how was this appellation attached so strongly to the African woman? Because in the ancient system of belief, that's in India, that's everywhere that I can think of where African people were, they were everywhere, it was thought that it was the black woman who carried the message or your request to the gods or to the ancestors, that she could get things done better than anyone else. Why did they think that way? At the first introduction that we had to angels, the word angel, let me define the word. It comes from several different languages. The one that we use in the English language today is from the Greek angelos. And it's from the Arabic malik and from the Hebrew malak, as you read in your Old Testament Bible, which means messenger. And originally, that's all it meant. It didn't mean a superhuman being. It meant someone who carried a message from one place to another. Usually, it was a very important message from some dignitary to the people. That was called a messenger. Now, how was this appellation attached so strongly to the African woman? Because in the ancient system of belief, that's in India, that's everywhere that I can think of where African people were, they were everywhere, it was thought that it was the black woman